This tune was composed by Spencer the Rover, who was as valiant a man as ever left home. He had been much reduced, which caused great confusion, and that was the reason he started to roam. Yorkshire near Rotherham, he'd been on the ramble. Been weary of his travelling, he sat down to rest. And at the foot of yon mountain shines a clear crystal fountain, with bread and cold water he himself did refresh. All the night fast approaching, to the woods he resorted, with the woodbine and the ivy his bed for to make. And he dreamt about sighing, lamenting and crying. Go home to your family, your rambling and forsake. Fifth day of November, I've a reason to remember, when first he arrived home to his family and his friends. They did stand so astounded, surprised and dumbfounded, to see such a stranger once more. And the children come around him with their prattle prattle and stories, their little prattle prattle and stories to drive care away. He's as happy as those who have thousands of riches. Content he'll remain on his rambling for sake. This tune was composed by Spencer the Rover, as valiant a man as ever left home. Now he's as happy as those with thousands of riches. Contented he'll remain on his rambling for sake.